Ah, found her, did we? And the black eyes that shimmer within, I see. 'Tis as if it were but yesterday. We did all we could to spare her from them. Much has happened since. Mayhap I should apprise thee of what the thin light of these eyes might reveal to the eyeless firekeeper. Scenes of betrayal, things never intended for her ken, visions of this age's end. The eyes show a place, so I, what is thine? The eyes are plain. So, what is that? Now, now. Do not be away over long. Ah, well, five lord. Glory be, my lord slay. The stage is set for me to go. Speak. Do not be away over long.
The five lords sit their five thrones, all thanks to thee, most worthy of lords, Ashen One. With the Lords as thy witness, bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the Lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Flames guide thee.
Your head's square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last, but here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-armed hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, that came out of nowhere. You think an old stone-humped hag would be brimming with goodies? I've none of that, not a smithereen. At the close of the Age of Fire, all lands meet at the end of the Earth. Great kingdoms and anemic townships will be one and the same. The great tide of human enterprise, all for naught. That's why I'm so taken by this grand sight. This must be what it's like to be a god. Oh, if you just can't stop yourself, at least hear this. Far below, there's a deep, dark hole carved out of a tree. From time to time, voices brim from the depths of the cavity, even now. mutterings of the very demon that Prince Lorien spoke of, I'm sure. Horrible sounds of an afflicted thing, yet cursing men. At the close of the age, great that this... Oh, if you too far from tight muttering, horrible. At the close, great that... Oh, if you far from the horrible... Keep your marbles intact, love.